Every day, people waste water, energy, and money by taking showers that are frankly too long. We noted during a pre-alpha feasibility study that the main reason for people taking long showers is zoning out, just losing track of the duration of their showers. Separately, we have seen that universities are constantly trying to brand themselves more eco-friendly and always trying to reduce costs and save money.
Hey guys! So the way we've solved both of those problems is by creating something we're calling Uji. Uji is a showerhead that gradually changes from green to red as users take longer and less efficient showers, thereby encouraging them to take shorter, more energy-efficient showers. What we found that's really cool about Uji is that by making people more cognizant and aware of how long their showers are taking, we're actually changing user behavior and encouraging people to take shorter showers, thereby saving both institutions and individuals who choose to use Uji water, energy, and money.
From the beginning of this project, we wanted to make sure that we were actually producing physical prototypes. We all wanted to make a physical consumer product, and we wanted to make sure that we had an actual shower head that we could plug in to a shower and test out. So since the beginning of the year, we've probably gone through 5 or so revisions. I have the most recent prototype with me here. It's by far our cleanest design to this point, and you can actually put it in your shower. Everything's nicely water sealed and it can actually pull data for us. And by the end of the year, we're actually looking to iterate on this design as well and probably put out 3 or 4 more advanced prototypes with new capabilities such as Wi-Fi tracking ability. And we're actually looking to also get one machined out of stainless steel for a more professional look.
So now I want to talk to you guys today about just how big an impact you can have by installing Uji in your home or university setting. So while we were doing some early user research, we found out something really cool that we've been calling the 987 principle. This is that while the average shower takes 9 minutes, by installing Uji you can reduce that shower time from 9 minutes down to 8 minutes. And this is a great enough energy savings for the entire showerhead to actually pay for itself after only 7 months of use in a home setting. That's assuming a $50 retail price point, and we were looking at that and we were wondering, is there any way we can reduce that payback time? We'd really love to shorten it. So what we realized is that by installing these same showerheads in a university setting, where more individual people are showering with a single showerhead in any given day, we could reduce that payback time from 7 months all the way down to 3 months, which we thought was awesome.
At this point, we have worked hard to realize what people actually think about the Uji showerhead. Through one-on-one interviews, questionnaires, and focus groups, we have found out that Uji is a product that people want and is a product that people will pay for. Uji is most popular amongst people who, when they buy a shower head, they buy it not only for personal use, but also for other people to use. A great example of this is parents, who always have the response, "Yes, that's a wonderful product. I would absolutely buy that. Maybe with that product, my son might actually get out of the shower on time." So, taking in this information, we've realized that, at least initially, we should cater our product to universities. Universities are constantly trying to brand themselves more eco-friendly and are always looking for ways to reduce costs and reduce resource waste. This thought of ours has been confirmed through our multiple interviews with university facilities experts, the ones who would actually be purchasing Uji.
So, I mean, I think it's a great idea. I think there are a lot of good avenues at universities to get stuff like this implemented and see, you know, what the benefits are. And you know, hopefully, not only is it something that can change occupant behavior, but there will be a quantifiable energy savings that can be seen from that as well. So, yeah, really good idea, good way to integrate a lot of different technologies together.
So Uji is competitive for 2 reasons. First of all, we've already filed for critical provisional patents that help protect our idea and differentiate our showerhead from others. Additionally, we full well recognize that we don't want to compete directly with showerhead manufacturers and distributors, and instead, what we want to do is create a university-specific showerhead first. This allows us to cater directly to a university's needs and sell it directly to them, instead of having to fight head-to-head in an already competitive landscape.
I think that one thing that really separates us from other potential groups is the fact that we do have a really interdisciplinary team with skills from product design to electrical engineering, fluid flow, human factors, and computer science. And while we all do have a really different skill set, combined, we work really well together and we bring a really strong team to the table. Now, beyond our core team, we've actually surrounded ourselves with some great advisors as well who can help us with issues from legal issues with startups to how to organize and run your business when you're starting to people who can actually help us get out in industry and make real prototypes at a reasonable cost. So with all these things combined, we're really confident that we can achieve our dream, make it a reality, and bring this product to market.